Hello friends, find the value of x if 15 to the power x equal to 45. Let's have a solution. First of all, take log on both sides. Log 15 to the power x equal to log 45. Since log m to the power n equal to n log m, so we have x log 15 equal to log 45, divide on both sides by log 15 log 15 and log 15 will be cancelled. We have x equal to log 45 over log 15. Since 45 equal to 15 times 3, so it can be written as x equal to log 45, 15 times 3 over log 15. Since log a b equal to log a plus log b, so we have x equal to log 15 plus log 3 over log 15. X equal to log 15 over log 15 plus log 3 over log 15. Log 15 and log 15 will be cancelled. X equal to 1 plus log 3 over log 15 equal to 5 times 3. So we can write log 15 log 5 times 3. So x equal to 1 plus log 3 over log 5 plus log 3. To solve this, x equal to 1 plus divide by log 3 in numerator and denominator, log 5 plus log 3 over log 3. Here log 3 and log 3 will be cancelled. We have x equal to 1 plus 1 over log 5 over log 3 plus log 3 over log 3. Here log 3 and log 3 will be cancelled. X equal to 1 plus 1 over log 5 over log 3 plus 1. Since log A over log B equal to log A to the base B, so it will be equal to x equal to 1 plus 1 over 1 plus log 5 over log 3, log 5 to the base 3. Now take LCM here, 1 plus log 5 to the base 3, 1 plus log 5 to the base 3 times 1, 1 plus log 5 to the base 3 plus 1 plus log 5 to the base 3 times 1 plus 4, 5 to the base 3, we have 1, 1 times 1, 1, x equal to 1 plus 1, 2 plus log 5 to the base 3 over 1 plus log 5 to the base 3, which is our final answer, the value of x. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it, and must also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.